Hello guys, today I'll be teaching you how to make a spy cannon in Minecraft.
Let's start.
First, let's grab some items so we can start making the spy cannon. And as you can see in the items, this is the new 1.17 update. First, let's put a block in the air. And now, let's put the redstones. Okay, we're done, so let's try this one. And it worked. Now, let's make a cage so we can try this on the mobs. Cage is done, so let's spawn Techno's brothers. You can even make this into a double spike cannon if you want. That's it for today, guys. Please leave a like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to never miss when I upload a new video. This builder, and I'll see you next time, guys. Bye bye.